The Uninstaller module in CleanMyMac 3 completely uninstalls applications on your Mac, leaving you with no leftover parts like preference files and cache, and giving you more free space. CleanMyMac scans your entire system and compiles all installed applications and the files associated with them. Plus, it can also identify broken and outdated apps to help keep your Mac up to date. Click View All Applications to see the list. Your applications can be sorted by name, size, selection, and last launch date. Last launch date is particularly helpful when it comes to apps that you may have forgotten about, whereas size is the best bet for freeing up disk space. Once you've selected an application, you can either uninstall it, or, if it's not acting as it should, you can perform an application reset. This option auto-selects items that must be removed to reset the application to its default initial state. The uninstall button changes to reset to indicate which action you're about to execute. If you click reset, the app remains in your system and starts working with a clean slate when you launch it the next time. To completely remove an app, first click complete uninstallation and then click uninstall to do a full removal. To be absolutely safe, in most cases, CleanMyMac will require authorization to remove applications, and so you'll need to enter the administrator password. Now that the application cleanup is complete, you can view a log of the removed items or go back to your app list to uninstall more. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.